now, right?
Uh-huh. I teach, it's kind of, there's a directly proportional relationship of how often I teach to how often I do music. So when I when I stopped going to school and graduated, I taught 5 days a week, and it's like every single year I've dropped a day. So now I teach 2 days a week.
Nice. Where are you? Where are you teaching?
I am teaching via this company called Vision Education and Media. It's a partly fee-based, partly nonprofit. Like, there's two factions of it. Mm-hmm. Like, I work for the nonprofit edge that gets grants to send us to different schools. So it's like through the thing called the 21st Century Grant that's supposed to give like STEM skills to schools that don't have.